I'm Andy Wise from Channel 5.
Oh my God.
Andy Wise is back at it.
I want to see your business license.
Why didn't you get your license?
After a Mid-South homeowner said a local locksmith left her with broken locks and an empty wallet, Andy tracked him down. And his undercover investigation revealed an even bigger problem.
Can I see your business license?
You're welcome.
What you need to do to avoid becoming a victim of an unlicensed locksmith. Monday on WMC Action News 5 at 10.